Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him. Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. I need to keep him calm.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Where are you?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me. Trust you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room Iraq don't let nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
Man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Go, quickly.
Yeah. I shouldn't be here, man. Oh, fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Okay, now.
Yeah.
Go.
I don't want to do this.
Go. Stay low. you hang around with these assholes?
And my family.
The smarter it is, the more it's a piece of shit.
I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad. Move.
All right. This is crazy.
Okay, move.
Okay.
Move ahead.
Yeah. It ain't worth it, man.
Okay, move.
Yeah. This is crazy.
Man, you look like a fucking flat. Now, I told that old fucker. I warned him. Instead, he blames me. That makes any sense.
Now, go.
I'm going. See that door? Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold up a sec. I need to look through your camera. Computer's through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Give me a minute. I wasn't expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you. Ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet. Through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, bro, what's this shit?
No, look, it ain't what it looked like.
What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
now,
here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you? Quinn?
No.
Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look, we family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
It's real close.
No, drop it, no! Drop it! Get down there, find that bitch!
His own cousin. Did I get him killed? I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
There! Look! Damn God, this!
Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. No wonder the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good.
Don't think I'm not.
I'll be there soon.
I don't know.